And by the way, I don't believe nobody in Carter knows more about Rogers Carter than me. I'm saying you better think that way. You better stop, get out of this, I'm a minority, because when you're a minority, you think like an army. You don't believe you're capable of doing something. And you begin to think all the white folks or people who are superior or something can do things. Everyone is capable of going beyond where they are. And I would hope that everybody in this room thinks that. Okay? That's going to be one of the biggest challenges, to believe that you can do what has not been done yet, though.